110 million years ago, during the Cretaceous, this region was a semi-tropical land. What are now the foothills of the Rocky Mountains were then lush coastal shores, perfect habitat for large plant-eating animals like nodosaurs, and for those that eat meat. Carnivorous dinosaurs looking for prey. Was there a predator? A perpetrator big enough and fierce enough to take down an armored tank like Borealopelta?
The Cretaceous would have been a scary place to be. We had enormous predators, some up to 40 feet long.
Lindsay Zano studies the evolution of predators across the Cretaceous period.
We have a pretty good understanding of predator diversity in the early Cretaceous. The Cretaceous begins here at the end of the Jurassic period, about 145 million years ago. And it spanned 80 million years of geologic time.
Over this period, any number of predators may have held the apex position, the king of beasts. But which ones might be prime suspects in the death of Borealopelta?
At the end of the Cretaceous, only one mega-predatory dinosaur ruled North America. This was Tyrannosaurus Rex. But in the mid-Cretaceous, when Borealopelta was alive, around 110 million years ago, here, the top predator of the day would have been an animal known as ACROCANTHOSAURUS. ACROCANTHOSAURUS was a formidable predator. It was, up until this point, the largest predator that had lived in North America. It had powerful arms with three-fingered claws and blade-like, enormous teeth. There were also enormous raptor-like dinosaurs that lived during this time period, animals similar to Utahraptor. So these are 1,000-pound raptors with enormous sickle claws on their feet, highly intelligent animals, probably with complex social behavior as well.
There were even early relatives of the infamous Tyrannosaurus Rex, but much smaller than you'd think.
These are animals that are only about 200 pounds. Small enough to be able to look you dead on in the eye. No less scary, mind you, they were extremely intelligent, they had strong bite forces, and they were very speedy. But Borealopelta would have laughed at an animal that small, like these early tyrannosaurs were.